Sultan Suleiman I not only made great military and political reforms, but many important monuments and mosques of Ottoman architecture were also constructed during his reign, which survive to date.